Next, the third one, product rule. Product rule says that the limit of product is equal to product of limits. That means here product rule limit extends to a f of x into g of x is equal to limit extends to a f of x into limit extends to a g of x, that is equal to L into M. That means limit of product of two functions can be written as limit of first function into limit of second functions. If limit extends to a f of x and limit extends to a g of x exist and they are finite, this is called product rule.